Hey guys, I'm Navonita. Welcome to my channel Foodie Spud. Don't let the season dictate your food choices. Caramelly and sweet, I couldn't resist myself from using the last stash of Nolengur to create this beautiful dessert. Presenting to you Nolengur and orange cake with hazelnut and coconut filling. Let's bake the cake. But wait, another Nolengur special treat is coming up next week. So stay tuned.
Warm, earthy and full of tartness, this cake is like a sweet gift box wrapped with love. Enjoy a crunchy layer of hazelnuts and coconut shavings in the middle with every decadent bite. Grease the pan lightly to avoid the cake batter sticking to the bottom of the pan. Use a brush to cover every nook and cranny. Sieve the dry ingredients to aerate the mixture. Ensure that all the ingredients are at room temperature. Melt and strain the jaggery to get rid of any impurities. Use fresh or canned orange juice. Use dark brown sugar in case you cannot find Nolengur or date palm jaggery. For the list of ingredients, check the description box. Orange juice beautifully balances out the sweetness of the jaggery without compromising the signature taste and aroma of Nolengur. Incorporate the dry ingredients in small quantities into the wet mixture to avoid any lumps in the cake batter. Please guys, subscribe to my channel and help me to grow. Thank you. The baking time will vary from oven to oven. Do not demold when it is hot to avoid the cake from crumbling down. Please press the bell icon to get a notification every time I upload a video. Bye guys, take care.